Hello! Welcome to Day 10 of Monster Hunter World Revisit. I saved you guys the trouble. And, I farmed and got the lance. We're rocking with purple sharpness here. I got the maxed critical eye, which is pretty sweet. I'm rocking an elementalist gem, too, for extra raw. Visited by the pet rat. Say hi, Betsy. Brilliant stuff. Brilliant stuff. Now a new room every time.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Betsy.
She's so cute.
Oh, my God. All right. Yes. So we got, Sorry. Allergies. And non-elemental boost. We got full critical eye. So we're rocking 40% affinity. Purple sharpness. Got some pretty good stuff going. Still have some offensive guards. So we got mostly part breaker. A little bit of everything else. We need more weakness exploit. But we're rocking pretty good. I got Odegron crotch. I think that let us get maximum critical eye. So yeah, we're looking pretty good. We have a pretty good setup for now. So we can go take on the Shrieking Legiana. And with this set, we should be pretty ready for most things. So, I'm pretty happy with it. Let's start poking stuff. forgot that this quest was annoying. Well, because of that second Legiana fucking up everything else. It's the worst.
Huh. ちに助けられたね。ありがとう。
無事でよかったです。私信じてましたから。
随分と心配かけちゃったわね。あんたは本当に私に似てる。知りたいことから逃げられないところなんかそっくり。
これ
そう、またあなたが導いてくれたのね。見てちょうだい、師匠の走り書きの続きがあったわ。歌とモンスターの異常行動は関係あり、生態系に多大な影響が出ている。地殻変動、大いなる存在、時間が尽きた。私の道はここまでだ。
歌、生態系に影響、大いなる存在、これはイベルカーナのことでしょうか。石がこの地にあるということは、その主であるイベルカーナの巣もきっと近くに。
ヤツの巣が近いことは私も賛成だ。それが分かった次は、さ、どうする？
私、イベルカーナのことを知りたい。彼をとことん調べ尽くして、祖父に全部報告します。
いいね。ヤツは随分と力を増しているようね。このまま追うのは危険よ。ひとまず戻って立て直しましょう。
はい。
というわけ、イベルカーナが今現在渡りのいて地にいることが発見。あら、遭難した。
わかりました。その代わり、それにしても全てを信じるわけ。よし、
頼もしいわね。よろしくお願い。
イベルカーナがいて地にいるなら、アステラからの兵器輸送を急が。
それなのですか。船着き場、
今輸送隊が来たらまずい。お前たち編纂者は
承知しました。
みんなを連れて無事戻ってこいよ。待ってるからな。
任務対象はアンジャナフ・アシュル。
これは暴れん坊ですね。
頑張り時や。
よろしくな。そうだな。
ございました。装隊が到着したら待機するよう伝えておきます。
What up, Game God? Yeah. Electro Turkey. This one, you fight him in Iceborne. I think he's like the fight before you fight Vel'Koma for keeps. So you've already killed like Nargacuga and Tigrix and Bregadios and Baryonth and all that stuff.
アステラに行きましょう。何か役に立てるかもしれません。ちょっといい？
君たち、来てくれたのか。
はい、何か。
ありがたい。実は、君たちが無その後、未発…
そうすれ。やはりレイギエナたちは、歌…モンスターが本来の布に書かれた…
布の文言につき、以前、不眠竜と水曜鳥
念のため、今回のか…
任せる。では、セリエナ防衛準備のため…
亜種の急激な活発化、再び…環境の変化を感じ取っているのでしょうか。行きましょう。
本当にありがとう。
Oh, I accidentally entered the guild hall, and they're still doing their, like, winter Chinese lantern festival thing, so it swapped her to this. Doesn't really fit the snowy setting that we're in, but whatever.
種の調査もあと一息。セリエナの防衛にきっと間に合います。
ありがとう。
決めましょう。決めましょう。
やりましょう。
これより歌によって活性化したモンスターの記録を開始します。
Thank you, Nick. 75 months. Woo! Nice. How's work? Dull, yeah. Definitely have those days. Well, there you go. That's the silver lining. Acidic Lavinas. See how this goes. Works at Walmart, game gun. Yeah, it's a cool fight. I like this fight better than regular Glavinus, for sure. This one, he acts more like a sword fighter than regular Glavinus does. Regular Glavinus just kind of spams fire a bunch if it knows that it's losing. So, at least with acidic Glavinus, he just treats his tail like a sword, like an actual weapon, because he doesn't just spew garbage out. Pretty nice.
よく聞け。さあ、行くぞ。準備は万全。気合も十分。セリエナを守るため、いざ。感動が溢れます。
任せてください。
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna call it for tonight. Almost 2 in the morning. But, finally at, the gate defense against, Volcana. They're weak to ice. As long as we stay pretty tanky, I think we'll be alright. So yeah, next time we play, we'll go repel Vel'Koma again. I assume do the fight for realsies after that. Like the actual kill quest. Yeah. A lot of good progress lately. Acidic Lavinus and, who's the one we just fought? I'm tired. Took a Benadryl. Ebony Odegron were cool fights. Game God killed Mubot. But yeah. Digging it. I feel like we're rolling through. We're doing pretty good. Especially on damage. It's nice to have purple sharpness this early. I think as long as we don't get hit too much, we'll be okay. Because I know we have negative 4 on ice defense. I mean, if it's that big of a deal, we can probably gem in for it or something. Or swap out our Odegron crotch for our Bonbonneau crotch. Just give us a little bit more ice defense, but I don't want to give up all my crit stuff on there right now, so we'll see how it goes. We should be alright. We'll do that next time. Actually, I have more energy to think. I'll see you guys then. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Nick, I'll see you tomorrow for Outriders.